We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the valley, we knew it was not meant to be. Alyosha is especially worried. His old guy's there. Perhaps he will be able to warn her via radio and save the people there. What happens next? I have no idea. I am ready for anything. Anything but one thing. Anna, please, hold on. Without you, I have nothing to live for, nothing to dream about. Doubly so, since if not for that dream of mine, you'd be all right now.
Artyom, you know, when I found this photo of the Pacific Ocean, I just knew, for some reason, that we were going to go there in the end. All these rivers, mountains, deserts, they just won't do. It's ocean or bust. I believed we could make it. I did. I know I'll get there. And if I need some help, you'll be there for me. You'll save me again, won't you? Artyom, please, stop torturing yourself. It hurts to even look at you. You and Dad, too. It's not your dream, and not his belief in the occupying forces. It's just fate. Stupid piece of cloth in the wind. Rotten concrete. An idiotic ammo dump.
Artyom, you should go. I'll give her a shot. Let her sleep a bit.
Come with me, bratucha. There are things to discuss. Hey! Leave your work for the moment! Come to the bridge! Stepan, come to the bridge! All right, one moment!
Tell me what happened, Nastya. Did someone bully you?
No.
Why are you crying then?
I'm afraid.
Afraid? What of?
This, I have the scarf. What if it's like Aunt Anna's?
Oh, don't worry, Nastya.
Olga! Alyosha here. I'm on line as promised. I hope you can hear me.
And Aunt Anna?
We didn't examine the dam and reservoirs. We have to leave the valley as soon as possible. At least before the rainy season starts.
You have my word.
How is she? Well, we have news, Dart.
And it seems to be bad.
We haven't had any other variety in a long time, so no wonder.
Take a seat, bratucha.
Oh, fire away.
This conversation is not gonna be simple, I think.
Until today, we thought that this shot of Novosibirsk was a simple error.
What's up with it?
The legend says, irradiated zones are highlighted in shades of green, while purple highlights indicate errors. Today, though, I found some small print. The thing is, radiation levels way outside of normal operational range of the scanner are also marked as errors. Simply put, the radiation there may well be completely off the scale. We're about 500 clicks from Novosibirsk, and the radiation outside is almost as high as back in Moscow. There.
A cadmium warhead?
The shots are 20 years old. The radiation can't be quite as high now, but still, Novosibirsk is most probably.
So what do we do now? I'll tell you what we do. Artyom and I will go.
This is not the other way. We go together.
No,
not all right.
Please.
First,
She is my daughter. His wife. My paranoia about the occupation forces drove her into that damned bunker. And Artyom with his dream. He dragged us out of Moscow. So we too are to blame.
Still, we are the Order. We are one crew and we should all act accordingly. We should all go.
Discussion is closed. This is not an Order mission. It is a personal errand, mine and Artyom's. We don't need any help. Second, we don't know the exact location of the medicine. It might be in the city center, or in one of the Akadem Gorodok labs. So Anna's life might well end up in your hands, too. Third and last, wherever we might go, winter is coming, and getting the Aurora stuck in snow is what?
That's something we can't allow.
Do you remember what Yermak said? Remind them,
please. There's a huge railway technology museum at the city outskirts. We'll almost certainly find a snowplow for the Aurora there.
So, gentlemen, your missions are to search the Akadem Gorodok labs and prepare Aurora for the winter. Crew, get ready for the mission. Also, we are starting constant radiation level monitoring outside. Effective immediately. Sam, you're first.
Yes, sir.
I think that lethal radiation levels there are actually good news for us.
You mean there was nobody left to rob the drugstores and hospitals?
Exactly. Unlike the towns we've been through.
Colonel, sir, an update on the suits.
Yes, what's the situation?
I managed to assemble only two complete ones.
You see, they're for Artyom and me. It's fate, that's what it is. Will they help?
Well, they'll protect you from dust, but even the direct radiation there is so high, it could...
Yes, can you add more protection?
I'm so glad I found Mother's record. The medicine is called Renogen F, and she was completely amazed by it. Mind you, she was a real doctor, unlike me.
Katya, believe me, your mother would be proud of you.
Thank you, Alyosha. I hoped I could help.
Artyom! You know you're just being unfair. Colonel and you take the exciting mission, and we all get the boring one.
In the forest. It's all there. But I'm afraid not for long.
There's an experimental facility near Moscow where they tested all kinds of railway stuff. Lots of engines and cars ended up there, so there is... decided to make a museum, but only found a good spot in Novosibirsk.